in that period where the imperative of dance music could be construed as bump.
Where the imperative in dance music could be construed as bump.